is up, YouTube? It's yours truly, DB3, man. And we back. Some WWE 2K. And you already see at the top left, 30-man Royal Rumble. It's going to be crazy. Let me run the names down real quick. Ghost Rider, Batman Beyond, Broly, Donkey Kong, Howard the Elf, Luigi, Metal Sonic, Santa, Superman, The Joker, Ant-Man, Black Panther, Chris Redfield from Resident Evil, Fetty Wap, Iron Fist, M. Bison from Street Fighter, Nightmare Bonnie from Five Nights at Freddy, Sabini Jason, The Grinch, Vegeta, Wolverine, Joker, Shadow the Hedgehog, Pennywise, Mario, Iron Man, H2O Delirious, YouTuber, Civil War, Spider-Man, Bowser, and Batman. This is gonna be a crazy Royal Rumble. I'ma watch the entire freaking thing. All right, Batman and M. Bison starting off the Royal Rumble. Man, this is gonna be crazy, dude. This is gonna be one crazy Royal Rumble. 30-man Royal Rumble. And you heard all of those crazy people I was naming. Can you imagine all of them in one universe? Planet would have blew up within the first episode of whatever series they would have had. Guaranteed. Too many villains and heroes in one universe, man. Planet would have just blew up. Somebody coming out already. Who is it? Superman! Superman in the house! Superman and Batman, hold on. Will they team up? Of course not. Superman punched him right in the face. Like, no! This is not a team event. One man. Only one man can win this. No teams allowed. As far as Superman's knowledge, at least. Because you can team up. Wait till the end to knock each other off. But yeah. Superman like, nah. Individual the whole way through. I respect it. And Bison handling business, though, man. I give him credit. But never mind. I was going to say something. Hey, he handling his own. Somebody else coming out. Uh-oh. Who is it? Black Panther! Black Panther is here! Okay, so this Royal Rumble is lit so far. Goodness, look at the people in the ring. I mean, the only person I would say don't belong is M. Bison. But it's all good. Because this is a fight. As far as I'm concerned right now, this is a Marvel vs. DC right now. We got Black Panther and Batman handling against each other, and then we got M. Bison, that's Capcom, versus Superman. So yeah, that's dope. M. Bison is handling business though, man, him and Batman. Batman going up top, hold on, boy. Slow down now. We got somebody coming out, you see the crowd reacting. Who is it? Mario! He most definitely don't belong, but hey, it's all good. That's the whole point. That's why it's called a crazy Royal Rumble. This dude, Mario, man, he actually tall. That's the crazy part. Yeah, man, there's too many people in one universe, dude. The world will break. The world will break, boy. Tell me, Mario versus Batman? Like, who would think of that? That's crazy. That's a crazy match right there. Mario got some momentum, came in with some momentum. M. Bison still in here doing his job, too. Uh-oh, we got somebody coming out. The crowd jumping up. Who is it? We can't see him yet. Who is it? Pennywise! And the crowd going crazy. It's Pennywise. This is too lit right now, man. Pennywise jumping in the Royal Rumble at number 6. I like it. Goodness gracious. Keep in mind, this is Universe Mode, man, so whoever wins this will be taking on the champion. And it's funny, because right now, I don't even know who the champion is. But we'll find out. Oh, Pennywise kicking Black Panther. Oh, crash. Dude, M. Bison is still in this. Why? It's not that I want him gone, but it's like, dude, I've been seeing the damage he's been dealing, and oh, Superman is gone! first elimination in Superman, you would expect him to be one of the last, if not winning the whole thing. Superman got eliminated first. Well, feel sorry for him. And he got eliminated by M. Bison. Bro, look, the man is lethal. Gotta give him his credit. And looking to eliminate Batman. What is this dude's deal? Mario trying to take out Batman. I don't think Batman budging. He's not budging. Yeah, he ain't going for it. Black Panther torn. I see you. They are really trying to get Batman out, ain't they? Why y'all trying to take DC out so fast? Wait a minute now. Pennywise trying to get Black Panther out. Oh, man. Okay, he didn't work. Mario in the corner chilling. I see you. You got to be a strategist in matches like this. So, I don't blame him. I'll be chilling, too. Just let them fight, Mario. Be smart about this, man. See, look, that's Mario's problem. That's why he always into it with Bowser, because he don't know how to keep his head where it's at. But somebody else coming out the crowd reacting. Who is it? Savini Jason. It's over. I'm putting my money on Jason. He winning this whole thing. No, not really. I don't put my money on him. I'm not just saying that because he got flipped over. I'm good. Pennywise on his way out? Pennywise stayed in. Cool. Batman is on his way out. Oh, my goodness. Why does the first two eliminations have to be the two biggest stars of DC? Come on, man. And that Pennywise. Really? They taking out all the lit people. What's up with that? Savini Jason coming in, trying to take out M. Bison. Oh, my goodness. Now M. Bison gone. Now M. Bison is out of here. Everybody who started off the hype of the Royal Rumble just got put out. Ain't this something? I was liking the aggressiveness from M. Bison, man. Savini Jason, I don't know. He might just win. I was just joking when I said I put my money on him, but hey. As aggressive as he is right now, you never know. Oh, my goodness. Oh my goodness, Mario, you don't deserve this, bro. You don't deserve this. You get into it enough with Bowser, bro. You do not deserve this, man, at all. Goodness. Oh my God. Jason. Somebody else coming out. You see the crowd. Who is it? Iron Fist. Iron Fist is here. Oh, he went straight for Jason. I respect that. Mario trying to get his lick back, and it did not. Oh, my God. Oh, my goodness. See, Mario always trying to get into something. See, you got to stay humble. That's your problem. Sit down. See, be humble, man. Now you're gone. That's your fault. To listen to Kendrick Lamar, you had the chance, but you didn't. Iron Fist fighting back on Jason. And now they jumping Iron Fist. Oh, come on. Somebody else coming out. Who is it? Fetty Wap. Yeah, baby. Look at him. Came in straight for Black Panther. I tell you what, though, bruh. And it's just me being real. You came out here in some swaggy clothes. I hope they comfortable. If you got anything that's too tight or too stiff, you ain't making it out here alive. And that's real. That ain't even me hating on them. That's just the truth. You trying to fight with swag, you ain't gonna do too well against these boys out here. You see Iron Fist taking out Jason. Yeah, Fetty Wap came, man. Yeah, he ain't dressed right, bro. You gotta be prepared. Not trying to look good, man. That ain't gonna work for you. But you never know. Somebody else coming out, though. Nightmare Bonnie, right behind Iron Fist, looking to take him out already. And Savini Jason got put out. Man, he was one of the hype people. He's making it good. Fetty Wap might have an early exit. Iron Fist taking on all the big guys, ain't he? Goodness. So Vinny Jason got eliminated, man. It's like all the hype people getting eliminated. All the people that actually come in doing something is getting eliminated. Iron Fist handled the business, though, man. Took on Jason. Oh, Black Panther out of here. Took on Jason. Now taking on Bonnie. Like, this man needs a reward. Chris Redfield from Resident Evil. He dealt with plenty of the dead, the undead. So, hey, you should be able to handle this. 29 other people versus 1,000 zombies. I think you should be able to handle this, bro. I'm giving it to Chris Redfield, man. He winning the whole thing. Not really. Not really. Iron Fist on the verge of getting put out. No. No. He came in handling business. Chris, chillax. Chillax. Don't even do him like that. There you go. Fetty Wap putting in the work. I guess he like, well, I can swag out and win this. I got this. Okay, the crowd jumping a little extra. Who is this? Metal Sonic. No wonder they jumping crazy. Metal Sonic. This is crazy, dude. This is a crazy Royal Rumble. I would not be able to sit down watching this. And as you see, the crowd is not sitting down. I'll be the same way. Goodness gracious. And the crazy part is we don't even know what number we on. Because it's not displaying the number when the people come out. So you never know when it's the end. And honestly, I don't even care. I don't even care, man. This is that exciting. Chris got put out by Iron Fist, of course. Tell you, man. Iron Fist going for all the big people. Proving the world, like, no. Size don't mean anything. Pause on it. Who coming out? Donkey Kong! He is here! The biggest dude in the ring! Look at him! Dude about 7'5", it looked like. Goodness. Donkey Kong, okay, he got a little strategy. He chilling. He just rubbing his hands through him. He doing the bird, man. He good. He's good. He is cool with it. Uh-oh, going straight for Fetty Wap, though. What's that beef about? What's that beef about? Okay. Donkey Kong got a little personal beef going on with Fetty Wap. What's that? Iron Fist, don't go, man. You doing too well. Don't go. Don't go. There you go. All right. Got another entry. We got another entry. Who is it? Spider-Man! It's over! He's winning the whole thing. He's winning the whole thing. Guaranteed. Spider-Man is winning the whole thing. That's on my life. No, I'm just joking. But I think he can win this. Oh, my goodness. Did I speak too soon? Did I speak too soon? No, Spider-Man. Fight back, dude. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, my God. Metal Sonic and... Okay. Metal Sonic is out of here. That's like Iron Fist's third elimination, dude. This man is a monster. Look at him. Still going. Spider-Man is in the Royal Rumble. Look at him. This is ridiculous, dude. They going completely crazy right now. Spider-Man taking out Donkey Kong. Oh, snaps. Iron Fist about to get another elimination. Iron Fist going to get props after this, man. Whether he lose or not, bro. Whether he win or lose, he getting props after this. Man took out Jason. Fought all the big people that came in the ring. Took out Chris. Man, gotta give him the credit. Uh-oh. Spider-Man on the verge of elimination again. Dude, you scaring me, dude. For real, you supposed to be the hype of this. Don't do this. Don't you get put out that easy. Okay, Spider-Man. It's almost like he heard me. Iron Fist is letting everybody have it. This dude is doing submissions and pins in a Royal Rumble. He going for a true pain. Somebody else is out here. Fetty Wap looking him right in the eyes. They come. Oh, Iron Man! Tony Stark in the building. Tony Stark and Spider-Man in the same ring? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Y'all need to smack that like button. Don't even play. Don't even play. This match crazy. Spider-Man up top. Iron Man almost got put out. Spider-Man flying, look at him. The crowd is going wild. For real. This is dope. I hope y'all going just as crazy viewing this. Y'all need to show y'all appreciation. Hit that like button, man. Don't play with me. You know this amazing. You can't even sit here and say it's not. Nightmare Bonnie out by who? By who? None other. Iron Fist. That's like his fourth elimination, man. He's coming out here serious. Looking for five. I could be wrong, though. I think it's like five or six. Okay. Fetty Wap hanging on. I was wrong about Fetty Wap, man. I thought he was going to come in here and let his swag get to his head and get him put out. But, hey, he's fighting. He's fighting. I guess he is comfortable in those clothes. Iron Man hitting flips. Oh, Iron Man! Donkey Kong. Hold on now. Yeah, Donkey Kong and Spider-Man been going at it. Donkey Kong got some weird beef with people you wouldn't imagine him having a problem with. First he came in to attack Fetty Wap. Now he's going for Spider-Man. That's just weird all around. But you don't really got a choice in this kind of match. Oh, Spider-Man! Spider-Man! Get him out of here! Spider-Man taking out Donkey Kong. You had a good run, man. Don't be mad. You had a good run. Had a good run. And somebody else is on their way to the ring as we speak. Howard the Elf. Oh, my goodness. Somebody please get this man out of here. Please get this man out of here. Please get this man out of here. Iron Fist with another elimination, bro. This man is insane. Please get this elf out of here, dude. Please. Please. We do not want to see him win this whole thing. We really don't. We really don't. We really do not want to see him win this at all. Let's just be real. Nobody wants to see an elf at the end of the match with their hands raised. No. Nobody. Spider-Man dancing on Iron Fist. I see you. The swift feet. The swifty swifties. Spider-Man and Iron Fist. Now, that is a good fight. That is a good fight right there. I don't know about this Iron Man and Elf, though. I ain't liking this. Take this man out, please. You got a wonderful brawl next to a weird brawl. Ghost Rider is here. I'm telling you, the only person right now that don't fit is this freaking Elf. Get him out. This man does not belong. Ghost Rider trying to take out Spider-Man, not happening. Spider-Man got way too much momentum right now. Iron Fist should most definitely. The man got like five or six eliminations. The dude is really going in right now. Man. The elf is still in. Spider-Man still going crazy. Iron Fist, hey. Trying to get him a nice strategy going. All right, I'm with it. All those eliminations? Hope he got something. We got another one coming out. The crowd going nuts too. Who is it? Batman Beyond. Batman Beyond. So Batman got eliminated, went and changed clothes, and came out again. Round of applause. Perfect strategy. Perfect strategy. Smart man. So we know what Batman was doing now. He was getting eliminated to get some stamina back. He had to get that feel first of how the Royal Rumble is. Like, okay, I got the strategy down. Go ahead, take me out. I'm going to come back even stronger. The man is a genius. The man is a genius. Tried to take out Ghost Rider. Didn't work. Spider-Man and Iron Man fighting. That's a crazy fight. We still got this elf in the freaking ring. Dude, if he don't get out of here, man, please get out of here. First off, you don't even look like an exciting elf. You wearing green and brown. What kind? What? Where's the red, brother? It's Spider-Man almost. Oh, wait a minute now. Okay, Spider-Man kicking. He's still kicking. It's like Iron Man gave him a chance. Iron Man! Look at home, look at the elf! Okay. Ghost Rider choke slamming Batman. Oh my god. That's a big dude to lift with one hand. I'm just saying. Catch the rhyme? I did. Iron Fist, please do not get eliminated by this freaking elf. And he is! Oh my goodness, man! He eliminated one of the greats! The freaking elf did! This is wild, dude. I don't like this. That is ridiculous. And look at him! Trying to take out Batman, look at him! Oh my goodness! Okay, I'll give it to him. The elf is a little dangerous. Yeah, give it to him. Iron Man is gone. Spider-Man putting on a performance. Eliminate Iron Man. I like it. Batman and the elf trying to take out. Oh my goodness. All three of them trying to take out Ghost Rider. He's out of here. He's gone. He's gone. He's out of there. He had no chance at the beginning anyway. There's three people trying to eliminate you, brother. You had no chance. Spider-Man trying to eliminate the elf. Batman don't even want to help him. What's up with that? Kind of beef they got going. Oh my goodness. Look at this dude. Gotta give him his credit. All right, somebody is coming out. Who is it? Who is it? The Joker. The Joker is in the ring with Batman. Oh my goodness, came in and got, oh my god. He had the momentum, he had it. The elf is gone, yes! And the crowd even like it. Yes, leave, get out of here. Thank you, oh, Batman. Is the beef between you and Spider-Man that personal? Do you know how vicious of a person you have to be? To leap, pull your fist back, full power and just launch, trying to break somebody's face. You gotta be mad as hell at somebody, man. Batman and Joker teaming up? What kind of Luigi? Look at Joker dancing. See, that's what happens. That's what happens. Look at Spider-Man, cool self. Look at this cool dude. Wow. Wow. Luigi and Joker, that's a weird fight. Spider-Man and Batman, I like that though. I like that. This is crazy, man. This Royal Rumble has just been filled with crazy moments already. The freaking elf coming in the ring and eliminating the Iron Fist, who was doing amazing. And he got eliminated by this freaking elf. What kind, man? Uh-oh, somebody coming out. Oh, man, I got a feeling it's somebody big, too. And it is! It's Bowser! Bowser and Luigi in at the same time. I don't know, man. Luigi might... And he went straight for Luigi! Oh, my goodness. Went straight for him! He went literally straight for Luigi. That is some real beef. Goodness. And Batman and Joker is fighting. So this is what you call a hero and villain fight. Batman fighting Joker. Bowser fighting Luigi. And Mario got eliminated. So Luigi just fighting his brother battle right now. Uh-oh, somebody is on their way to the ring. Who is it? Is Luigi going to get put out? No, he's fighting back for the sake of his brother. Another jump. Wait a minute. This is not fair right here. Wait a minute, hold up. Hold up. No, something ain't right. We got the classic Joker with the Dark Knight Joker in the same ring together with Batman and, no, this not right. This ain't right, this is like, they better not double team him either. This is ridiculous. Uh-oh. Classic Joker might get put out, though. Wait a minute. Batman on the verge of putting him out. No, he fought back. He fought back. Somebody on their way to the ring, though. Who is it? Santa Claus. He like, y'all done took out my elf. We finna have some problems. Santa Claus came in and attacked the wrong man, though. I can tell you that. Santa and Joker is on the verge of getting put out. Oh, Joker fought back. Santa fought back. Still an amazing fight. This dude, Batman, is so crafty. You can't get nothing off of him. Look at him. Luigi in the corner. Oh, okay, he fought back. He's like, no, I got a mission. You gotta eliminate Bowser. Look like Santa already thinking of doing it himself. Wait a minute. Goodness. Okay, wait. Wait a minute. Is Bowser about to get put out? Is Bowser? Bowser's gone. Bowser is out of here. Wow. Oh my goodness. The Joker's gonna put out Batman. Oh man. Batman is out of here, dude. Come on. Oh, Joker versus Joker. What is going on? Wow. I guess this is like a fight of who's better. I mean, they both are iconic, but goodness. Joker versus Joker. I'm eager to see who's gonna win this. Who's gonna win this battle? This Santa and Luigi ain't even worried about that. This Joker versus Joker. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Classic Joker might win. Hold on. Okay. They still fight. They still going at it, though. We got a new entry. Somebody's on their way to the ring. The crowd is reacting pretty crazy. Who is it? Ant-Man is in the ring. I know one thing, boy. You better not get ant-sized and start cheating. Because, that's illegal. You can't do that. It's rules to this Royal Rumble. You don't see nobody else using their superpowers. You better go on. Get that. Santa and Ant-Man going at it. Joker and Joker still go. Oh, the classic Joker got over. The classic Joker beats the Dark Knight Joker. Wow. That's all I can say to that. I mean, the classic one was here first, so hey. Can't be too mad. Look at Luigi. Check out the moves! The Grinch and Santa Claus is in. Oh my goodness, this is bad. They might tag team all the way to the end, you never know. The Grinch came in straight for the Joker though. What is up with that? When it came in straight for the Joker. See, he's not even looking at Santa. They're on the same team, he's not even looking at him. Oh, Grinch is tripping. Oh, look at Santa though. Okay, they going wild. Hit that like button, man. Hit that like button and subscribe because we stay hype over here, man. This is amazing. Hope y'all enjoying this. Hope y'all are, man. Are y'all enjoying this? You know, this is just me asking. Are y'all? Because this is amazing. There's two types of crazy. Crazy that's cool and crazy that's not cool. And I'm about to say this is crazy cool right here. H2O Delirious. He is in the ring. H2O Delirious. Look at him. Okay, the ring is packed. There's six people in here right now. The Grinch and Santa is actually fighting. What happened? I thought y'all had a little agreement going on at first. It's not looking good. Luigi, okay, never mind. Luigi fought back. Ant-Man going up top. Oh! Crashing. Grinch is trying to take out Santa. Come on, man. You can't do that. You cannot do that. Santa fighting back. Oh, what's going on with Joker? Joker is out of here. Ant-Man took out Joker. Hey, Joker, at least you beat the Dark Knight Joker. You tried to come in and take the throne of the best Joker and you ain't let him. So, hey, you did your job. Might not have won the whole match, but hey, you won that little battle. I give you that. Santa versus the Grinch. That's the biggest rivalry so far, right now. Oh, Luigi is out of here. Luigi is out of here. Ant-Man with two eliminations. Taking out the Joker and Luigi. Looking to take out H2O. I don't think it's happening, though. Santa and the Grinch, man. What happened? They weren't even targeting each other at first. I can imagine the Grinch probably screwed that up. Probably saw a chance, took a cheap shot. That's all I can think of. Uh-oh, the Grinch. Oh, he taunting. I think he ready to take the Santa out. Okay, somebody is on their way to the ring. Who is it? Vegeta! Look at the crowd! Vegeta is here! I don't know, guys. And Santa took out the Grinch! Santa took out the Grinch! Vegeta is here, dude. This match officially just got dangerous. Vegeta is here. This is not good, dude. This is not good. Oh, wait a minute. I was about to say, you can't just come in and get put out that quick, dude. Come on now. And Vegeta looking for his first elimination. Can he get it? No. But Santa got his second elimination. And somebody's on their way to the ring as we speak. Who is it? Wolverine! Wolverine and Vegeta in the same ring? Bro, can you imagine that fight? Seriously, though, like, bruh. Wolverine versus Vegeta? Can you imagine that? Bro, that's a fight that'll never end. That's a fight that'll never end, dude. Don't get me wrong, if we break down, like, the analytics and stuff, I think Wolverine will win simply because, you know, he got that immortality in him. But that'll be a wild fight. Before it end, though, that's a guarantee. But, man. Look at Vegeta, dude. The strength. The power. Look at him. Somebody. Oh, my goodness. Sonic the Hedgehog. Sonic the Hedgehog went straight for Vegeta. He missed, though. But that's who he's targeting. I don't know if he's ready for that fight. I don't know if Sonic ready for that fight. But H2O is. And he's trying to eliminate him. Vegeta fighting back, man. Sonic is really targeting Vegeta. Oh, wait a minute. Or targeting the team up. Wait a minute. I guess, hey, let's see how to change your feeling. It happens. It happens. Sometimes you be like, you know what? Your first strategy ain't the best. Plan B. Let's go with it. Okay, Wolverine trying to take out Santa. Didn't work. Somebody on their way to the ring. Who is it? Oh my goodness! The match is over! The match is over! And Vegeta just got put out as Broly came in. You know what's funny? Vegeta probably got distracted when he seen Broly running down the ramp. Like, oh yeah, come in this ring! Took his eyes off for a second, got eliminated. But Broly is in the freaking ring. It's over. The match is over. I got my money on Broly. This time I'm not joking. I think Broly taking the cake. I think Broly is taking the cake and winning this whole thing. I'm not even joking. I think Broly got this. I think Broly has this, man. And I don't know what number we on right now, but I'm pretty sure he is at a good number. I don't know how many people are left. But I think Broly taking this one. I got Broly on this one, man. This dude is lethal. Distracted Vegeta. Vegeta got put out due to seeing Broly. He probably thinking like, oh yeah, we finna have a big fight. Took his eyes off for a second, got eliminated, man. Dang. Wait a minute. Or Broly might be a huge upset. What's going on? Nah. H2O Delirious Taunting. Wait a minute. What's going on with that? H2O seemed like he just want to fight all the big and bad guys, man. He here. He tough. He with it. Wolverine looking to take out Santa. And he did. Santa Claus is gone, man. It's all right, dude. It's just not your month. That's next month. December is next month. It's okay, man. It's okay. And I'm pretty sure you had a very good Thanksgiving. I know you did. I know you did. All that rolling around town, delivering gifts. I know you had a nice brunch, lunch, breakfast, snack, all of that. Know you did. I believe this is the last three people, guys. And Broly just took out his 2-0 Delirious. This may be the last three people. I'm not sure. Nobody else is coming out. I'm telling you guys, I got Broly, dude. I got Broly winning this. Wolverine fighting back, though. I'll give him his credit. Shadow. Shadow trying to take out Wolverine. Is that what's going on right now? No, sir, not happening. Yeah, I think this is the last three. I don't hear nobody else trying to come out or anything. This is the last three. Wolverine, I think it's between, it's official. Who you got, guys? If you watching, who you got? You ain't gotta necessarily put it down in the comments who you got. And if you were right, put it down in the comments that you were right though, between these three. I got Broly. I got Broly winning this whole thing. And I'm not even kidding. When he first came in the ring, I'm like, yeah, Broly winning this. When he first entered the ring, I'm telling you, I feel like I just know he is winning this, dude. For sure. Uh-oh, they canceled each other's move. Wait a minute. It's too chaotic. They all canceling each other's moves. There's too much going on. Broly looking to eliminate Wolverine. Hold up now. I don't think Wolverine going for it. I think it's going to boil down between Wolverine and Broly, man. Yeah, I don't think Wolverine taking that elimination stuff right now. Nah, I don't see it happening. I don't see it happening, bro. I don't know why they steady trying Wolverine. You better off trying Shadow. I believe so, bro. Because I just can't see Wolverine being eliminated. He being double-teamed right now. But look at him. He too feisty. He's not getting put out. Not right now. It's going to have to boil down between him and Broly. Sonic trying his luck. Hold on, though. I could be wrong. Nah, he not budging. Wolverine is a warrior, dude. I'm telling you what they got to do. They're going to have to try to get Shadow out of here. Because Broly and Wolverine are not getting eliminated right now. It's going to boil down between them two. Yep. I'm so tuned into this right now, it's ridiculous. Like, I feel like this is a legit anime TV show that I'm watching right now. Yeah, see, they at the point now where they just gotta damage Wolverine. You have to do that. You can't just take Wolverine out. That's not how this is gonna work. Look at him, he's too feisty. It's too feisty. Uh-oh. I feel like Wolverine got a lot of momentum, though. I feel like he has a bunch of momentum, man. I don't think he's gonna get put out. Oh, he just got put out! The fight lasted for a while, but now he's between two. Shadow and Broly. Woo! I'm tuned in. Hit that like button just for the animosity right now, bro. For the suspense and all that. Hit the like button. Oh my goodness. Is Shadow about to win the whole? Is Shadow about to win? Shadow has won the freaking Royal Rumble. Wow. Shadow just won the entire Royal Rumble. I am amazed. Oh my goodness. Shadow say a shadow. I had Broly. I felt like when he first entered in the ring and I saw him, I'm like, oh yeah, he's winning this. He got down to the last two. I'll give him that credit, but Shadow with the clutch eliminations, eliminating Wolverine and Broly. Wow, man. Hey, hit that like button because I know you enjoyed it. The suspense was amazing. The suspense had me tuned in. Hit that subscribe button because as you can see over here, we stay hyped. And last but not least, man, chase success. Never settle for less. It's been real. Peace.